folks. There is Well Practicing over here. Welcome to Slam Dunk Contest Part 2. He's trying to do a 360, but it's not working well. So, Joel is going first. What are you doing today? What is the first move that you're going to do? 360. He's doing a 360. Here it goes. Oh! Misses. If he wants a redo, he can do it. He's doing a redo. Oh, misses again. Now it's my turn. Okay, here comes Diog. What are you gonna do today, Diog? He's gonna do an alley-oop. There he goes. Oh! He misses. Oh, he wants a redo. There he goes. There he goes. Oh, he misses. Joel is going for a slam dunk. There he goes. Oh! What a nasty hit. He's calling a redo. There he goes. There he goes. Oh! Hits the top of the thingy.
Now it's my turn.
Now it's your turn. What are you going to do today, Joel? Again? A slam dunk! Oh, he scores! Oh, wait, no, he touched it 2 times. Redo, he said. Oh, there he goes, oh! He misses. Last round. Joel's going for a slam dunk. There he goes. Oh, baby! What a hit! Now it's my turn for the final time. What are you gonna do now, Dio?
360.
He's gonna do a 360! There he goes! 360! Oh, he misses! Oh, he calls it a redo! Let's see, Diog. He's going to do a 360 for a redo. There he goes! Oh, he misses! Oh, he scores! Woo! Oh, he touched it 2 times. He wants a redo. Redo, let's see, he goes. Redo, let's go! And misses, he touched it 2 times! No more redos, you wasted all your redos! It looks like we have a champion again! Joel Silva! Yeah! We'll see you in part